The description later, son of a bitch. Oh my geez, we're back, guys. Sorry.
What the shit?
The YouTube server I was on crashed like a motherfucker. But hey, we're back.
Gotta love we're these back. Backup servers. What?
What's going on? Sorry about that.
Thanks for waiting for us.
So sorry.
Maybe. What the shit?
Maybe.
No. An error card. What the
fuck?
Oh,
yeah, that happens. That'll be handled.
It's gonna render itself.
Shazam!
Oh, my goodness. Dear Lord, what is really going on?
Son of a gun.
Seriously, though. I don't. You crashed it.
Yeah, I fucked it all up. That's my bad, guys.
Was it you? Wasn't you?
No, it wasn't me. It was the YouTube server. Something was wrong with that server. Horribly.
Think too many people are on it. Somebody zapped you. They zapped your ass.
They got me.
Yeah.
Maybe. We're going to do good now?
I don't know.
We're going to quit being a bitch? You quit being a bitch there, YouTube? Where's my sound at? There we go. Son of a gun. All right, we'll try this one.
Holy hot pants.
Crap.
Aww. There's only one person
here.
Did
I get a new XO?
I don't know. Those the other like things still.
Elite. No. Oh, I got the Nigerian loadout. Let's throw that on. Now I'm gonna go back to my.
My goodness. What happened? Where did all the people go?
Reinforcement, 10 minutes of rapid supply. That's what's up. Oh my goodness. I can't believe that happened.
I know, right?
That's my bad.
Some fucking. It's a Thanksgiving nightmare. I'm not even showing you back on. Are you back on? La 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 la. Do 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 do. Get that song stuck in my head now.
I know.
Thank you. Yeah. It's on there.
Shazam.
Shazam.
I'm gonna turn that shit off there.
Shut
woman.
Up! Trying.
Oh. Yeah, that was my bad, guys.
Did you change it to a live stream to change the header? Sticky stream.
Huh?
Huh? Hear me?
I didn't hear what you said. I didn't hear a word you said.
You hear me?
Do. That was my bad. That wasn't my bad. Wasn't my bad.
I just don't.
YouTube
I mean,
server crashed horribly.
Right.
It said,
thank
you
guys.
Need to find a new server.
Yeah.
I said, what?
Right now.
I said, what?
Okay. Oh, man. Also, Jelly and Soda, what about Potato got kicked from the chat? I know.
What's up, guys? Yeah, my bad, dude.
Everybody got kicked from the chat.
Everybody got kicked from
the
chat.
Yeah, we got kicked from the chat.
The server said, Fuck you, buddy. But welcome back, Potato. The nonchalant blue waffle. Oh, all right.
I like that one. The nonchalant blue waffle. That had, he they have been here before. I remember that name. It's a good one.
Oh. What up, Kizo?
Kizomasu.
Kizomasu. Kizonimasu. I don't know how to say that. I'm sorry.
Kizomasu.
I was going to call you Kizo.
I'm going to call you Masu. Or Reborn. We could just go Reborn.
Kizu Reborn. Right. All right.
It is up now. It's back. It's
Let's try stupid. This again.
Dang, YouTube. Say, oh, what you think you're going to stream on Thanksgiving?
YouTube is always rich.
No. What's up, Matthew?
You getting scroogled. That's what they said.
Hello.
What up, Matthew?
Yo. Oh, man.
Oh.
I'm
all itchy. I got 10 minutes of double XP. No, damn. That's 10 minutes of rapid supply or something.
It's 10 minutes of something.
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 I got 10 minutes of something going on.
Oh, man.
Going to the terrace.
My belly's so stuffed.
Yay, we're back.
So stuffed. But I do want, like, a turkey and cheese sandwich right now.
Turkey and cheese?
Yes. Oh. You put the leftover turkey and you put a slice of American cheese and you heat it for, like, 10 seconds in the microwave and then you flip the plate and everything over on a piece of bread. It's delicious.
No.
Oh, I can't wait. Oh, I forgot to get leftovers. You didn't get leftovers either, did you? Someone got your name right, finally? Who? He did or me?
Kiso Nimazu! Fuck, I done fucked it up, probably. Shit!
Right. Team Deathmatch. XO Online. What? Who? I'm soaking. He did. Good job, babe. Good
I
job.
I did it.
Yay! Yay.
Get out.
So you're going to be playing.
Oh!
Yes, he is playing right now.
Oh, what? 10 apple pies. God.
Oh, my damn. God. Oh, I didn't even get to the dessert. Yeah, that's how bad it was.
I don't fuck with dessert. I eat straight.
Right.
Straight food. Dessert can come the next few days after.
Right. I wrecked the food so hard that when it came time to the dessert, I couldn't take it anymore. I was going to puke. Bad. We had all this goodness.
Oh, that was my spike ball.
Apple
damn
pies,
it.
And pecan pies.
Pecan pies.
Yeah, pecan pies and the pumpkins and apple fritters. What else did we have? We had cheesecake,
oh my
a
goodness.
Pumpkin, cheesecake, and look good. Cupcakes, cookies,
see if I
brownies.
Can get spike ball.
Couldn't eat none of that. Ate too much.
What are you doing in the corner, bro?
I'm dressing. Ooh. And they have macaroni with bacon on top. Oh my god. The baked macaroni with bacon. It was so good. I drew earlier.
No!
Oh! But you like this one better than Ghost?
Don't ever ask that shit ever again.
Oh, oh, good stuff.
Oh, you fell off the map, you stupid douche.
Oh, man.
Oh, damn it! They're everywhere.
You said you had the what you have now too.
What?
They opened what back up?
Huh?
They. You said they opened this thing up.
Oh yeah, they got the crew beta back
the
up.
The crew beta.
I had it a couple weeks ago.
His name is like because he's a fucking lion. Backin artist. Ooh, excuse me.
All back.
This is unless.
Alright, now we're gonna stay with the shotgun. We're gonna stay true. Shoot this straight up in the air, see if we can't hit somebody.
Enemy UAV online.
Whoa. Woo!
About to destroy my 11 pie. Oh man, don't do it. You're going to puke. We've lost the
advantage. You got a doo-doo on yourself, man. Eating all them pies like that. UAV recon. Woo!
You didn't even eat any banana pudding today?
Nope.
Oh my god.
I didn't eat much of that and just food.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, where's he at? Oh, he's just sitting there, that little motherfucker. Oh, come on, it should have hit, dude.
Incoming enemy care package.
Why is all my teammates just camping in the fucking... Oh, come on. What?
You're gonna keep using those smiley faces. Sounds like a plan. Sounds like a plan, potato.
Oh, wow. Three shotgun blasts to the chest, this dude took.
I'm getting all those kills inside.
I ain't getting many kills. I'm getting fucking wrecked right now.
Well, you got your... They just like go flying through the camera.
Wow, the shotgun's fucking monstrosity.
Oh. Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna get a random spike ball one of these.
Incoming enemy care package.
Good luck with that.
We got this. I'm gonna have to swap to a better gun to bring us back. I already see. Flying around the
enemy recon drone inbound. That's all I
can. Yeah. Get out of scrub.
I'm drinking. I don't know.
System hacked. Enemy hunts have been disabled.
Nice. Just hit me. So I just run past me. What's going on? We gotta find him. Where he at? Where he at?
Enemy UAV above.
Oh.
Damn it! Oh yeah, we're losing bad. No,
he's right in the throat, man.
I'm gonna have to pull out my dual welders.
Shh. Wait! What, potato?
What are we waiting on?
I don't know, but he's got a finger pointing out. Wait. Oh, man.
Yeah, I get shot in the kneecaps, bruh.
We're losing.
You're not going to use a hand. Wait, I'm not going to hand using these until I get a kitty.
What?
What?
Woo!
Hell is that? I can't even see what that is. It's like...
it's a barbershop pole.
That's us. I was getting there. I was getting there.
We have a fun.
Welcome, Toby.
Toby!
Toby! I'm still a little sick. I feel like my voice is still a little raspy.
Welcome back, Gerald. Yeah, like I said, we had some technical difficulties.
It's Gerard.
Gerard! I think we went through this last time. I'm gonna call you Gerald. I just glance at the screen, it happens, bro.
Yeah, it's... sorry. Dang. Server or something. YouTube
yeah,
server
the server
crashed.
Straight. Devoed me.
Stop
get
not
this
hand.
With this.
I shall be welcome.
Spike ball, though. Nope.
Welcome.
Come on, get the fuck. Woo! Oh, that should have been the last kill. Come on. Oh, that should have been mine. I don't potato, man. I just get down with get down.
You even potato? I eat potatoes.
Ooh, who's cussing like that?
Are we still having the argument?
Yeah, we're still having it, Gerald.
It's Gerard. Gerard. Gerard.
Gerard.
We did go through this again. We did go through this before. I remember. So I was going, Gerard.
I'm sorry, man. I don't run around like the fucking R-tard. Just fucking running around.
Get muted. Shut up.
Oh, man. I am still sick. Need to have one of those NyQuil and hot tea fucking drinks. Yes, that's
NyQuil and hot tea.
Yes, you mix NyQuil, hot tea, and a shot of whiskey. And you feel just better in the morning. You French fry? Oh my god.
I can go for some French fries.
I know. I just said that you're gonna play the PS3. Well, great. I'm so happy that you're gonna stay and watch Super Potato Mash.
Dude, honestly, why don't you shut the fuck up?
No, you didn't really miss much of nothing, Toby.
Why is everybody so mad? Everybody turn the mics on. Do say one thing.
What?
Hey, ARK Army, that's what's up.
You're not the only people that call me Gerald. I don't call you Gerald. You don't potato, you waffle. That's kind of weird considering your name is Potato.
Taters.
Tater salad.
You know, the green bean casserole was on point today.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. Ours was good, too. It was so good.
Oh. Team Deathmatch.
I don't know. I put everything I had, mashed potatoes on my plate, the baked mac and cheese with bacon, stuffing, turkey, deer meat, ham, jalapeno cheese bread, cheese roll, mashed potatoes, green bean casserole.
Where are these dudes at?
And then I took some gravy and poured it all over the top and ate it. It's like I put gravy over everything and ate it all. It was so good. Welcome back, the Ryan. The Regina.
Oh my goodness.
Oh man, it was so good though.
Oh no! Oh, and I got a shit marker. Come on.
Still trying to get my
We need to swap to a gun I can shoot somebody with right now. There's not the map for that one. Goodness gracious, 0-4?
Oof.
Holla holla, get dollars! Oh, wrong person, my bad. Oh, this class is so much slower than the dual wield ones. Trick shots? Dude, I will try to trick shot for you, but it's not going to work very well. At least not on this one. You throw me on some MW3, I might be able to break them off a little bit.
Do one.
I run around too fucking much.
Hi, Avery.
It's too damn crazy. What's up, Avery?
What's happening? Damn, do you need something else to drink?
Yeah.
Oh, my legs feel like jello.
Oh my goodness, he's sitting in the corner. Sneaky Pete. That motherfucker.
Sneaky Pete.
That son of a bitch. Getting fucking crushed here, guys. Hey, you gonna get the fuck out the way, Chief? Pardon me. Come up there.
Oh my god.
Hit something. Wasn't much of nothing, but
here you go, babe.
Thank you.
I'll just set that right there.
So I need to camp for a minute. Fuck.
Ooh.
Oh my goodness, I'm 0-6!
Do a barrel roll.
I just need a kill. That's what I need. I need to shoot somebody.
So you're 0-6. Oh my god.
What the?
0-7.
Fucking A.
Oh my gosh.
Doing horrible.
You're doing fan-freaking-tastic.
Jesus Murphy. Of course. Straight miss, dude. Completely. That'll be alright. That's okay.
Don't rage, babe.
Oh, I'm fucking rage here in a minute.
Don't rage. Don't rage. Don't do it.
Did they blaze it? I can't give you anything about season finale, man. I can't tell you nothing.
Oh, just be sure to check it out. It's gonna be great.
Get off of me, goddammit! Shit! Alright, Potato, I'm fucking 1-8.
Bye, Potato.
Appreciate you for stopping by, though, bro.
Thank you. We appreciate the support.
Just scrubbing it up right now, you know. Oh! Okay. Enemy bombing okay. Run incoming. Oh, enemy bombing run? That ain't good. No, no, no. Woo! Wow. I'm raging. I quit. Fuck that.
Did you really quit?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Did someone say potato? What up, Burbage? Was I too excited for that?
What happened?
Burbage is here.
What up, Burbs?
I love some Burbage.
I just raged quit. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here at all.
Been drowned? What? What is that? Exilcerius? Exilcerius?
What are you looking at?
The name.
What name?
That one.
Exilcerius.
Exilcerius. Hello. Or gotta go. Bye.
Watch me.
Keep your gold works.
I haven't played any Five Nights at Freddy's, so I don't even know anything about it. He works at Bob's Burgers.
Seen a lot of videos on it. I haven't played it. Team deathmatch.
Alright, it's time to camp.
Is an okay show.
Y'all about to see the best camping ever. Playing no games anymore. I'm just going to camp. Squat down. And just wait.
Squat and wait. What? You're going camp now? Yeah, let's see how that works out for you.
I done brought my tent and everything.
That doesn't really look like a great spot to camp, though.
Oh, I know you just didn't.
Serious.
Oh, the fucking you server. Raged. No, the server crashed on that one.
Sure it bitches. Did.
Oh, no, I raged that last one.
What is being...
we're playing Advanced Warfare right now.
He is playing. I'm not
playing. Yeah, y'all can... You can vote on what you want to see next. You can pick Grand Theft Auto or WWE 2K15. Next gen.
Are you froze?
Yeah, no, my game froze.
Oh, there you go.
It kicked me the fuck out.
It kicked you out? Oh, man. Sorry, Charlie. Oh, I'm going to knock this over. Yeah.
Hitting shit.
I'm sorry.
At all.
Mwah. GTA. GTA.
Oh yeah, this is my camping. This is my camping mode right here.
Your see, camping mode? You mean your?
This is my camping map right here.
Right, camping map.
Slide in. And... He's already there. What?
I dare you to do it. MLG no scope 360 with a trick shot.
You don't want to see that.
Fear WWE, fear the beard.
What is going on?
Holy bit my finger.
I'm getting my ass whipped. I may just fucking turn this whole fucking game off. I got a kill. And then I died. Gotta love it. Gotta fucking
love it. You're doing fantastic.
I'll trick stomp a motherfucker real quick. Real crick-like.
Real crick-like.
Are you fucking laying right there? Good lord!
You should bow down to the bourbon. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, get punched, bitch. Come on, we can do better than this.
I gotta kill. Mom, I gotta kill. Mom.
I shot him.
Keep your cool, it'll work. Keep your cool, it'll work.
It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work.
Oh, do it. Do it. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? You could die again.
Ho!
You got one.
Got another one. Oh, shit. We are not doing good today, guys. Going invisible.
You forgot to add the fire.
Jesus, Murphy.
Mommy, get the camera. Get the camera, Mom.
Mom! Meatloaf!
Say what's up to Wolf Vandell.
What up, Wolf?
Wolf.
Wolf? Yeah, oh yeah, what up, brother? Oh, get punched.
Mom, 1 in 11. 1 in 11. Oh, that's funny.
Oh, I just got sniped like a little bitch. Damn it! Jump, motherfucker!
It is Smiley. What's up, honey bunnies? Just told you. 420 blaze it. It's out of all the animatronic and FNAF.
I knew there was a motherfucker beside me.
Who's your fave? Mine is old Foxy from 2. Bring down the pizza rolls, whatever. I want some leftover turkey.
What's she doing up there? I never know what she's doing.
What's up, Senpai? Hello.
What's going on? I tried to save you, bro. It didn't work. We've taken the lead.
Well, welcome. I'm so happy that you have come to return to the stream.
Oh, he's mad too. Out the window. We're losing this fight. Yeah, we're losing.
Bridge just quick scoped that guy.
Quick shoot. Fast shoot, man. Fast shoot. Whoa!
Oh my.
Look at this dude.
Gosh.
He's up there on a rail. What the
hell? I saw only one WWE and 3 GTA so far.
Alright. Whoa!
I think. What I shall return. Oh, my leg.
Oh, that's whack. Oh, that's so whack. Enemy UAV online. Goodness gracious. How many bullets it take, coach? Oh. Yeah, I need to practice some not sucking. That was bullshit right there. Like a spawn up.
Dude.
We just got our asses kicked. We just got our asses kicked.
Oh shit, take it back.
I brought you another one.
Just got my ass kicked.
Haha. The hobo in our basement gave it to me. Oh my god,
magic what is that? Drug that makes me strong.
Drugs are bad, I'm gay.
Enough team deathmatch. Going to search and destroy.
Shivers down your spine.
Bro, the rage pose is about to get
about to get big.
You guys mean the Marinetti? What? Marinati? I don't know.
Oh, appreciate you. Yeah,
they give me look.
Did
not,
horrible.
Not only do they give me things to tell you, but they also give me.
Yeah, appreciate you.
Yes, they also give me emotions too.
What puppet, champ? Actually.
What puppet?
Entertain our viewers. I'm gonna take a pee break while I stool in my own loss.
Ha ha. Hi, folks. Welcome to the Sticky Paddle stream. Oh, man. So you guys want to see him play GTA 5, right? Or, I think, yeah. Either way, he'll end up playing both of them by the end of it. I need a lighter. Drugs make you happy, not a horrible life of depression. No, drugs are bad, okay? Don't do drugs. Do not support the drug doing. They make you feel happy, but it can make you, like, so much more into a depression. So don't do them. It's not good for you. Okay? Boo. Oh, boo, because he went to pee. Sometimes you gotta pee. What do you want him to do? Pee on himself? He could pee on himself. Yes, pee break burbs. Worst story ever. Yeah, well. You know. He is a sissy. This is true. Very much true. He is very much a sissy. The music box puppet? I'm still lost. I still don't know what you're talking about. WWE GTA time is up. It's WWE. I like WWE. He should play that. I agree. Yep, it's kill you. Tell us, you want a scary story? Oh, man. I don't know any scary stories. Really, I don't. I don't know. Once upon a time, there was a scary person. He had a knife, and he came after you, and then you woke up. Boom. Were you scared? Not really, because that was a terrible story. My Thanksgiving was awesome. I had a lot of deer meat and turkey, and it was great. I loved it. It's about the old man and the hot dog. The brownies are back with you. I'm so confused. I'm so lost. But, yeah. No, Thanksgiving was great. It was awesome. Had so much food. I wore stretchy pants just for this occasion. It was the greatest thing ever. Can you ask Mike if he can do an Easter egg hunt in GTA 5 and then do glitches? I will ask him. But next time he is on Twitch or doing a stream, let him know or comment on his creepy gaming videos or his creepy pastas and just let him know what you'd like to see. And he's always willing to take suggestions for new videos. Too spooky for you? I know, it was scary. Is it okay if I'm a creepy brony? That is very much okay. You can be a creepy brony. The music box puppet from Five Nights at Freddy 2. I haven't played that, so I don't know what you're talking about. So I'm going to agree to not tell you because I don't know. Sorry. There was a potato? Oh my god, there was a potato. Jason, look, we're not getting on this Gerard. Jason or Freddy, we've already discussed that last time. You know the answer. I think Jason would win. Richard's all about the Freddy. Fine. What? We are confused. I'm sorry that you're confused. I'm confused too. I have that effect on people.
I get the hell out of the way, woman.
Okay. Okay, look, Move. He's back, y'all. Y'all can watch him play some more games.
I had to go crap out all the garbage that I was shooting at. Bunch of crap.
A brony? That's a boy pony. Like My Little Pony? He's a brony? Come on now.
My Little Pony.
My Little Pony. Okay, bad. I'm sorry.
Get up off me, woman.
You've been fucking vibrating over there since you left.
It's probably people telling me I suck at Call of Duty.
They probably are. Jason would stab Freddy, right? Jason would stab Freddy.
can't kill Freddy.
Right. Oh my god. Yeah, you do kill Freddy by not thinking about him.
How are we, are we losing?
No way, Jeff would totally enter the fight and beat them all up. Quick, I ask would him. Win. Quick, ask him. I'm not gonna ask him right now, man. He's doing his mullet duties with the mini mullets. Do you like the fan art? I've seen a little bit. It's pretty good. It's not bad.
Are we gonna win this?
Chuck Norris would enter the fight and make the universe explode. Yes, he would. Chuck Norris would win every time. Get ready for the next battle. Switching sides. Search and rescue. I feel like I'll start right. MLP discussions in your streams. Go. Friendly UAV you do stuff. Above. Well, you know.
Alright, I don't want to die first. Come on.
You got scared from a pickle and then you went to bed and cried. Oh my god. You know what's more scarier than a pickle? A cucumber.
What?
Yeah. Think about that one.
That makes no sense, woman.
Makes perfect sense.
Makes no sense at all. Somebody's sniping over here and I'm gonna find him.
Why are you all speaking of creepy things? I don't know. Why not? Because people like to speak their mind. Kill
confirmed. Speak it, the truth.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Hex walks through. Thanks for joining us.
What up, Hex? Welcome, brother. No. No! Damn it! Oh, you got them two things out. Oh, come on.
The two most powerful beings in the universe, Chuck Norris. Who's the other? Who's his competition?
Wolf. What are you? Wolf. What are you talking about, man? Grow up. Come on, man. Don't be like that. Half time. We're gonna have a good time, man. We're gonna have a good time.
I watch. I don't know if I'm a Pegasister, but I do watch My Little Pony. That is my kid's favorite is show. When in a fight between Chuck Norris and God, trick question, Chuck Norris is God.
Look out.
Ask TheStickyPaddle if he thinks Five Nights at Freddy's is awesome. Okay.
Yes, on the PS4, brother. I wish somebody could help out too, because I'm doing horrible. Fucking A, man.
Bomb has been planted. I hear little
wonder rooms. I'm doing horrible! Contact by the principal. Chuck Norris competes against himself. They defused the bomb. Oh, they defused it! Did we get ninja'd? Yeah, Ryan J, I'd aim for the head of the chest if I had time to aim. At all. What the fuck? It's gonna be a short-lived Call of Duty. Everybody's in my way. Alright, let's just get our camp on. What's up? Oh, wow. Come on! I'll take that kill again. That car's gonna blow up and kill me. Kill confirmed. I know it. Bomb has been planted. Son of a bitch! We lost that fight, but it's not over. Well, that's what's up, Hex. That's what's up. I've always been a Search and Destroy fan. I liked Hardpoint on Black Ops 2. Switching sides. What up, Avery? What's going on? Search and rescue. I don't think we're gonna pull this one out. I'm on a move. I really don't think we're gonna pull this one out, guys. Looks like we're gonna lose horribly.
chasing this motherfucker.
Complete the mission, soldier. You're the only one left.
Really? We just got fucking screwed. Can I sing? Nah, man. Can't sing. I can't sing. Yeah, I can't sing.
That was pathetic. Enjoy the unemployment line.
Pathetic. Alright, I'm gonna find one more lobby. It's a search and rescue. And if I don't win, we're just gonna go straight to...
You're not gonna win.
Straight to...
You're not gonna win.
Hey. I don't need to
The comment section has gone insane.
Any advice for people just starting YouTube, man? Consistency.
Right.
Consistency, man.
Right.
Be yourself.
Do what you want to do, and your viewers will come.
Right on, Hex. We'll be here, brother.
That we shall. You were so young. Who's so young?
Yeah, I know one guy that was pathetic, bro. Fucking horrible.
What?
Horrible. I did horrible. I'm gonna go back to my KF5. I ain't got time for no bourgeois.
The most embarrassing experiences is being the round-ended kill.
True that. True that. Oh, damn it. Watch Gravity Falls? No, I don't. Who's in a band? I used to be in a band. Ironically, I was the singer.
Right? Oh, it was so much fun. He did one gig, and it was the
They're
greatest
blowing
thing
up.
Ever.
They're doing pretty good now, but I was the singer at the first show.
Right.
I put in the 6 months of band practice to suck it up.
It wasn't that bad.
It was fun.
It was hilarious, though. It was the greatest thing ever. I mean... Despite what you see on your beautiful YouTube screen, Rich Nipson is not really a very social person.
Not really.
Right.
I'd be singing, though.
It's hilarious.
Not
it
good.
Was great.
I can scream.
It was the greatest thing I've ever seen in my life.
I'm about
life.
To get some points this round.
I wish that I could. I recorded it so that way I could show you guys. Oh, look, more claps.
Kill confirmed.
Sing.
Fuck.
They want to hear you sing.
I can't sing, man.
Sing. Sing a song.
I can't.
I know, you may get copyright strike.
Where I've been, took a little bit of break off of the streaming for a little bit.
Oh my god.
Not too long, but it's only been about a month. What gun was he using?
Rich can sing, guys, seriously. Battle. It's been confirmed. It's hilarious. It's the greatest thing ever.
I got Berber just from backup vocals.
Oh, you did?
Yep.
You did. What? I've even made it nice and clean down there for you. I've shaved it. What? I'm so confused. Please sing! Rich got a sup drop. Don't wait till after the match to see what it is. Sing! Come on, Snoop Dogg. Quick, press square 30 times.
I tried.
Do you believe in love?
No.
No. That was a good one, babe. YouTube copyright because logic.
YouTube copyright because your sniff sounds so good.
Right. I dare. It matched up with like 20 people from China. Hi, dear. Hi, Axel!
Chase that motherfucker
Sing.
The whole time. Just to get Sing. Punched in the fucking face.
You can carry a tune in a bucket? Me too. Sing. I think that's really just meat puppets.
I just,
sing
I just
over and over.
I lip sing and Burbridge is the real singer. That's
he
what
is.
It is.
He is.
Who's I'm just in a music video like...
Oh my god. Do it. Sing. He doesn't even know the Pokemon song. Probably not.
I don't know the Pokemon song.
You don't
song.
Know? I love Pokemon's good. Do you guys like the Mega Man franchise? Oh, I missed it.
Mega Man!
Your neighbors are balls. You mad, bro? Can I say when you people read a comment with a bad grammar outlet? I can't, you know. Who
I'm
cares?
Not gonna sing, guys.
I'm loading up Fraps and recording for when he sings. Sing! Don't hurt me no more. You have to sing. Disney is watching.
I could sing some... Search and Rescue. Oh, yeah, I don't even know.
Holy crap. Rich got blown away.
I'm getting served up. We just have to go GTA and have some free roam fun.
It's Clefairy. Oh, I like Clefairy. I like Jigglypuff.
The face palm is real.
Oh, your best friend is a kitty? Hit him. Do you like... Okay, there it's back again. Do you guys like Mega Man franchise? It's my favorite. What's your coolest or cool... looking rope. Oh, damn it. I need to be faster. They're coming too quick. They're coming too quick. I can't handle.
I can't take it anymore.
Shank him hard.
You want to see something cool? Boom, boom. Rage quit.
Aw.
Fuck.
Mega Man, I think your cousin Ivan killed him last week.
Just that quick. We...
Yes, yes, you will sing. One of you must sing. No, he will sing. I'm not singing.
The wrong disc is inserted.
Make right. him sing with pain. Two enter, one sings.
All right, y'all want WWE or GTA? What you want to see?
My best friend ain't no kitty. Well, that's what you said.
It's my favorite. It's your coolest, your cool looking robot
master.
Do you want to
build
master.
A snowman, Richard? Sing.
Do I want to build a snowman?
Do it.
No, the fuck I don't.
Okay. It's my favorite. What's your coolest or cool-looking robot master? I like Snake Man. Mega Man franchise.
Yeah, yeah. Snake Man.
Shake him like he's in prison. I'll fight you. You'll fight me?
I will bust you.
Bring it.
Fear the Beard, we're playing GTA.
Mega Man is a little man, cousin Ivan, smash him.
Straight first person down Mount Chiliad.
Fear the Beard.
On a bicycle. Denial Nificent, yeah.
You have a guy named Disney. Daniel Nificent.
Woohoo! That's all you get.
Either he goes high pitch in pain or sing. Yeah, he did technically just sing.
I mean... What are you gonna do?
What she said. Ooh, no, no, no. What's no? Help me. Oh no. I shall return. I have to go hot.
Fear the sticky paddle beards. Shazam! What type of videos you got, the Ryan J? Dude, I would go on a killing spree with 6 stars and just fucking destroy people. The beard is coming along. A little bit. Just a little bit. Give me another month, it'll be all pop. Oh no, this shit is pretty long, though. I just keep it. Disney Channel, what up, sluts? Aw, man. Ivan Hunt Norris, huh? Alright, Gerald. I have received a message from Duck Lover. Yes! 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 I'm not with Mike right now. I can't ask him nothing, man, but I will ask him for you.
I wouldn't have called if it wasn't a crisis, Doc.
And oh, what's going on? A specific slut talking on video. Oh, man, am I the slut? Woohoo!
Are we gonna...
They want to touch your beard.
Swap to Franklin. Swap over to Franklin.
They wanna touch your beard.
We go to Mount Chiliad. We may put in some cheat codes. Butts not by. What?
I don't know.
Oh, look at me. Look at got the green scrubber out. What the? Oh, shit. Look at that. Who the fuck just said that? What? I need to go to ammunition. Going to ammunition and getting some fucking guns. And we're just gonna have an all-out war right in front of the ammo shop. This one's closer. Nope. We gone. Before anybody asks, no, there's no music playing because YouTube will slap the cuffs on me real quick. They're gonna slap the cuffs on me anyway. Skirt! Oh, nice.
Friend me on Roblox at LevyDevy1919. What the heck is Roblox?
I have no clue.
True gangsta. What?
Son of a bitch.
I'll gun you all night. All right. I'm not. I don't know. Is it okay if I touch your beard? Touch his beard. Get a tank.
Get you a feel. Feels like Velcro on a hot day.
Player, sup?
What's up, player? You can come at me like that, motherfucker. Let me see what you got for sale. Oh yeah, fuck, this ain't the PS3. I haven't unlocked everything. I want...
Oh, I guess nice
a shitload
that.
Of ammo. Extended clip, grip, scope, suppressor. Need that green tint.
I remember Roblox when it was fun. What is Roblox?
I need some
My beard
grenades.
Is longer than Rich's and my beard has a tank in it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my goodness.
Sorry, out of stock.
I need
Swaggity Swooty, I'm coming for the sticky booty.
I can't get no sticky what? Bombs either. Oh, all right, we're going outside. And
what's up,
somebody.
That one guy? I'll play you all night. The last thing we need is beard fiction. Bye, Ryan. Have a good night.
Later, Ryan, bro. Be safe out there. Wherever you plan on going. To bed. In your dreams. I'm going in the middle of this intersection and fucking everybody up. After I park my car over here safely. So I can get away. Yep.
Can you dig? Can you dig it? Yeah.
Sucker!
I'm gaining subs by talking here. Oh, well, I'm so happy for you, Disney. That is great. Oh my
Take
goodness.
Him down! Fuck your tires, bro. Who else wants some? Where the fuck you think you're going? Get out. Oh, yeah, we gotta do this in first person.
Roblox is an online website where you build games, dress your avatar, and play games. It's fun, though. I only use it to play with my friends. I may get on that.
Where's the police at? Oh!
A cat sitting on your laptop? Those dang kitties.
Taking them down. Fuck
Later,
the
police.
Just
slow down
Fuck
words.
The police!
Pile the hell. Oh my god.
Fuck the police!
Truck smash you.
Oh shit, they up top. We gotta go!
Go to my channel.
We gotta go!
Sheila,
we gotta get the fuck out of here.
I will go there right now just because you asked so nicely with all your happy
Look
faces. What is a sticky paddle without a sticky bomb?
Oh, they mad, bro. Oh, excuse me. I gotta go.
Don't get on red block. Please, God, save yourself. Oh my God.
I must have a flat tire.
Sheila Nichols.
Oh, I got flat tires. I can't even slide. G-A-Y. I gotta get the fuck out of here.
G-A-H.
Run!
Is it
I'm going to the donut G-A-H. Shop. They'll never
I'm
find me
again.
Here.
Oh, there you are. L-I-
They'll never find me at the donut shop. Y-A. I gotta get a new car. That one's got flat tires.
I'm looking for you right now. Run, Rich, run!
We gotta go! Oh, God, they're gonna kill me! I'm blah! Well, that didn't last too long.
Oh, I think I found you. I did. I'm subscribing right now. Boom. There you go.
Shazam!
Nichols, I got you, Keela.
Dildos. What?
That one guy's dumb. I wish it was easy to gain subs. Just ask, and I will subscribe. And I am an avid YouTube watcher. Green or brown? Green. That's the color of money.
Look out, Grandma.
Do the Peter Griffin. The milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. Do it. Do the Peter Griffin version. Please. Please do it.
Bah!
I must say, it's gonna suck in Australia. It's gonna
Please,
be
so
no. hot.
Please, no. Get them.
Depends on how flexible you are. Oh, snap. Quick scope.
Oh, I just got ran the
me.
Fuck over.
Okay, Toby, I'm coming. I'm coming right now. Hold on. Oh, that's,
just...
that sounded bad.
Fuck your car, bro. You want some of this? Yeah, that's what I thought. Give me a
green.
Ride, bitch.
It's green. Is what green or brown? Wait, I'm so confused.
It's green.
Oh, only people who smoke drugs can subscribe to you? Well, I don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Okay.
Drugs are bad.
Oh, wait, hold on.
We out this piece.
Who is the next person? Toby.
I need to go to the airport. That's where I need to go.
Toby Kimper.
I'm trying to drive there in first person. It ain't gonna work.
Bam.
This first person
subscribe
shit driving
to you,
is
Toby.
Hard.
She's still mad. Yeah, she seems a little upset.
Do you even cuss, bro? Disney Channel? You should not be asking those questions.
Why?
Oh!
I did have to leave. Oh, you're back, Ryan. Welcome back.
Feels Best like way to gain subscribers is advertising.
Right. It kind of is. What is it? I can't. The champion something asked to subscribe. I couldn't see you. Comment again and I will subscribe. Neil, drugs are for weak men. Right. Drugs are bad. Okay. Aw. I mean, you know. I like to. I'll subscribe to people. You just have to entertain me once I subscribe.
Oh, fuck.
If I don't feel entertained, I don't know. It's easy, okay?
You better be fucking entertaining me.
Right. Dance, monkeys. That's what we try to do.
Dance.
He says what he wants, says the Disney Channel.
Oh, that's fine.
They want you to sing the Merry Christmas song and a happy
It's
new
not
paddle.
Christmas time.
And a happy new paddle. Whatever, you made me put up the Christmas tree.
That's what you do after Thanksgiving.
It's not after, it's still Thanksgiving, technically.
It doesn't matter, though.
Oh my God, it doesn't matter what you say. Smash your car into another car, full speed.
I do want to fly
Wait,
out
you're
of
already
the,
stopped. Crazy, come on, Burbage. I've subscribed to you forever ago. I'll check, though, to make sure I subscribed to you. Look, what if I didn't? That would
Don't
be so funny.
Don't subscribe to Burbage.
I love Burbage. I love him. He is the greatest. I am a potato.
Potato, potato.
I am. I am one of his potatoes. You're so confused. I'm confused too.
I control Blabber everybody's pants. Minds.
You suck at YouTube, but you have one sub. I'll sub you out of your vendor bag.
Oh, 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 oh. Coming through, excuse me.
Yeah, I'm subscribed to you. Look, you had me questioning there for a second, Birds. You had me questioning. I knew I was subscribed. The arguing you caused. Oh my gosh, you make them drink from bad cups. Ooh.
Drink from big cups.
Right.
I do want to fly out the fucking window in first person.
They're really getting you they're really getting you to try to sing, like, all these lyrics to songs. The Fox and the Hound is a great movie.
When I sound like Taylor Swift, you're going to be like, what the hell? Here we go, through the window. Damn it.
It is a, I am a confirmed potato. Haha.
This is not the fucking airport.
Oh, you should go subscribe to Johnny Cash. Sing Johnny Cash.
Son of a bitch.
How long is the live stream going to be? You never know. Yeah, you never know. There's no telling. Read this comment with the voice up. PewDiePie. I don't know. It's me, PewDiePie. What is that?
How's it going, bros?
I can't do it. Can you? Yes. I will. I will, because I'm...
I think something's wrong with my car. And my front tires are fucked. That's what it is. They're not even spinning. We're just going off the edge. Oh. Alright, we're going to go for a swim. Y'all ever seen the shark?
The shark?
Yeah, you get eaten by a shark if you go too far out. I can't get out the goddamn car. Oh, there we go.
Bam. Done.
Is there a boat around here?
I subscribed to a lot of
people. I need a boat. Them waves look a little too massive.
After this, do Sally X. Woof. You're the king of KFC. Oh my gosh, your chicken is good.
I like chicken.
You like chicken?
I like chicken.
I like it a lot. Bam. Oh, thing is a weak little man beard, smash him.
That's what I'm saying. I'm not even near the fucking airfield. I need to go to the goddamn airport. I got with the map not being there, I'm so lost. Like, I'm just gonna.
I think there are more sea animals in the PS4 version. You like The Lion King 2? What do you know about The Lion King 1.5? That's a good one.
Pardon me, coming through.
What's about getting? Do you like the last food battle from Smosh?
Like any food battle.
Do you like pie? I love some pie. My
Poontang pie.
I didn't tell you, my mom is wrapping up some food and she's bringing it over. I'm gonna get my leftovers, I'm so excited.
She better not be bringing
do a
no
series
pie
on
over.
Pokemon.
I
may do a series on Pokemon. I gotta start doing more. I feel like I don't do enough. I need to do more. But I should. I like the Pokemon.
I don't know about no Pikachus.
Oh my god. Pokemon is awesome.
That's what Berber's always says.
Pokemon is awesome. It is cool. I love the Pokemon. And I would do the Team Rocket spill, but I'm afraid we could get a copyright for that.
As long as you don't hit the notes perfectly, you're good. And the music gotta be playing.
I'm gonna make you watch an episode of Pokemon and record it. And show it to
me. I don't even know what that is.
Alright, I'm gonna make you watch an episode of Pokemon and I'm gonna record it.
Where the
and
freak
I'm gonna post it online.
Is the airport at? Is this
pie,
the airport?
Pumpkin pie, pecan pie.
I need to go over here.
What's your favorite type of pie? Holy crap, that's a hard question. Today, on Thanksgiving.
Poontang!
You poontang pie. I like.
Give me my car, bitch. No effing way.
No wise ass. Pecan pie. Give me that. I think they're here with my leftovers. There's a lot of dog barking. This ass bullshit. 1.5 was great, right? I loved it. It was a good one. No, Digimon. No, Digimon was good too.
I know about Digimon. Digital Monsters.
Yeah,
that's about all I know.
See, I watched Digimon too back in the day. I know I should make him watch the first movie. I'm gonna make him like just watch one episode.
The first movie? What the?
Not even make him watch the first movie. I'm gonna just make him watch an episode because I don't think he could sit through the actual movie. But
probably pass out.
I am going to make him watch a movie. It's gonna be great. Or not the movie, but an episode. It's gonna be awesome. And name that Pokemon. Every commercial break, it's great. Oh, okay. All right. I'm gonna go check and see if my leftovers are here.
Word. I'll be here. I'm gonna find this fucking airport. I know it's down here. It makes no fucking sense. I should have already been there. Coming through. Pardon me. First person driving's pretty tough. Oh!
Oh my gosh. The cat is right in front of the litter box taking a deuce. Like, not in the litter box, but right in front.
Throw that son of a bitch outside.
I get her. Right in front.
Alright, I don't think I'm going back over. I'm moving to the same fucking
you
spot.
You hunt
again.
Digimon and Pokemons in Russia and you wear them for fashion. Oh my god. I want a Jigglypuff throw pillow. Please send it to me. I watched the first series of Pokemon.
I gotta consult.
I watched the very first series of Pokemon. I haven't really seen much more after that. Are you really looking at the map? You tore it.
I've got plenty of GTA maps. It's on the other side. Ah.
I see now. Oh, I'm surprised you looked at a map. You don't even do that in real life.
Yes. It's on the other side. I thought it was more the other way. We gotta go over here.
Oh my gosh.
Duh, I should have known that. Son of a bitch. Put you to sleep like Jigglypuffs. I only know that because of a rap song.
Again, we made a video just for fun. We lip synced the Pokemon theme. Oh, that would be funny. He is adult. He actually looked at the map.
Yeah.
That was an epic fail.
I looked at the map, bro. I be cheating. I'm about to
you
hang
noob.
That bitch up.
You noob, you.
Hey, that's fine.
Trying to bob a car to the car. What?
What?
Yeah, the first series was the best series of Pokemon. I quit watching it after that because it started to suck. After,
after? That's when it started to suck.
Right. No, it did. It started to suck. After the end.
Well, you know.
Oh my god. Okay, I'll just stop then.
No, I wasn't talking to you.
But it was. Like, it did start sucking. After Misty's little egg hatched, you know. And after the first movie, I didn't even like any of the other movies. I liked the first movie. But then I got a little bit older and, you know, started getting into other things. Alright, Toby, we'll see you in a bit.
Toby!
You use Jigglypuff's face for toilet paper is shit Pokemon. You gotta watch out, fool. He is playing GTA 5.
GTA 5 on the PlayStation 4.
Right. Looking at the map. Right, it is. Like I said, he doesn't look at a map in real life. But he's looking at that. He says it's going to cost you a man points. Where's your man card? I need it, please. I'm going to have to take it.
It's a platinum card. Untakeable. I think one of my tires are fucked. I'm not going very
fast. You're pretty sure you found this channel from somewhere near Gator's Club for the Godzilla thing? Well, I'm glad that you found us. Thank you.
Just gonna hop out here.
What? It's GTA 5. You missed a tree back there.
Missed a tree?
Yep.
You can get down here so I can... Huh!
Oh man! gonna make you.
Just smack the concrete.
The concrete? Not the concrete, but the concrete. The concrete.
Give me a taxi, bitch. I need to jump. No.
No love for the Xbox One. No, we don't have an Xbox One.
Sorry. Give me your car, bitch!
Uh-huh. Okay.
Richest, Smiley's woman.
Ha-ha-ha! That's fine.
That's right! And don't you forget it! I'll give you one of these. What is it? Abuse? How's it go? I don't know, I fucked it up. I fucked it all up.
Stay with
me. Yes, whatever the woman's name is, go subscribe to Some Morning Game. We are subscribed to Blue Heart. I'm so confused.
We going up? Oh, shit.
No more man cards. He is a woman. A very hairy woman.
I'm a hairy woman. I'm a hairy, hairy
That's
woman.
That's right. Why is Rich Smiley's woman? He lost his man card for looking at the map, apparently. Don't diss Xbox Chatter. Go on a killing spree. Come on.
What killing spree? I don't know what you're talking about.
In the spirit of the holiday, what are you grateful for?
My PlayStation.
I am grateful for alone time.
I'm Seriously. Grateful for everything. All of you guys.
Right, I'm grateful for you all.
They're gonna shoot me down. What the fuck?
Machete has a beard. Has no sausage. Oh my god. The Binding of Isaac. Have you ever heard of that?
Yes, I've heard of it. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
I am thankful for a long time, though. That's hard to get with two kids, man.
True.
I just like to potty by myself. It's the best thing ever.
Potty.
I know. That's what happens when you have two kids. Man, it sucks that Mullet Mike doesn't do more live streams on YouTube. He does a lot on Twitch.
Yeah, Mike streams. I'm the YouTube streamer. Right. Mike streams a lot on Twitch.
Right. Every so often, I mean, y'all do.
Our connections are weird like that. Like my connection streams a lot better on YouTube. If I were to go over to Twitch, man, it would just be laggy all goddamn day long.
Right. But Mullet does. I mean, they've done live streams together, but. He is mainly on Twitch, and you should check him out over there. He does some awesome
We're gonna start doing a little wrestling podcast stream here in a little while. Not today, but...
Right. Oh, you're grateful for the leftover pot. I am grateful for the bag of leftover food that is right here.
I'm grateful if you get the kitty out of here. That's fucked up. Regina, that's not cool. Flying to the blimp. Flying to the blimp. That's crazy talk.
What's in the bag of goodies? I'm so excited. Why did we get a banana? Why is there a banana in the bag of leftovers that my mom brought me?
I'm trying to skim right across the top of this mountain and jump right up.
This is not Thanksgiving food. This is a banana. Watch this. What is all this? Oh my god.
That didn't work. I planned.
This is bacon topped on macaroni. A lot of bacon on macaroni is so good. Oh my god. I'm so excited, you guys. I'm so excited.
I'm gonna need to get that.
Oh, look, deer meat. Deer meat. It tastes different. He marinated it all night instead of just frying it like normal. TNA Impact Wrestling.
TNA Wrestling's the fucking shit.
I'm a Hulkamaniac for life. I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. I love Hulkamania.
You want to wrestle me? You can hop on the PS4 and we can do this. I got my own character. Or we can meet in real life and wrestle.
We got a trampoline.
We ain't got to do the worst trampoline.
Huh?
We ain't got to do the trampoline.
Mm-hmm.
We can just do it.
Right,
backyard.
Everything goes well with bacon. We do this macaroni and cheese with a lot of bacon on top. I'm eating deer meat right now.
Just got ran the fuck over.
I feel like a fat kid. I gotta hurry.
That's my tractor, bitch.
And do this before tomorrow. Because then it doesn't count anymore. It's no longer Thanksgiving. I can't eat this. Engulge myself. I'll be so.
Canada.
Oh, Canada.
I'm gone. They ain't ever gonna catch me in this beast.
Can you adopt me for the food? I can't. You're so adopted. Come join. I literally.
You can have the bananas.
You can have the banana. Why are there bananas in here? Crazy. We got fruit. I want to get fruit. What's this? Stuff them. Oh, this must be good. It's wrapped in aluminum foil.
We need that cop car about to roll.
How do you say Japanese in Canada?
I don't know. We're not from Canada.
It smells like... It's bread. Some kind of banana bread or pumpkin bread or something. I don't know. Go back in the box.
Oh, there we go. Come on. Flip up there. Get in the... Ah, oh, damn it. I wanted to get in the fucking train.
Oh, man. What is this? What is
this? I can't turn. I can't turn!
Ah. Oh my god, it's an actual plate of stuff. Ooh, green bean casserole, what is this?
Don't be fucking eating everything, man.
What is it? It's like a...
Oh, shit.
I think that's casserole of some sort. It's got a nutty taste to it. Alright. Putting that down. Ugh.
Putting what?
Pudding. No, I got something else. There's something else in here, too. What is this? What is this?
Good lord.
I told you she brought me some goodies. I'm so excited. Oh, my God. It's pie. Don't eat it. I'm eating that. I don't know what the fuck kind of pie that is, though. It's pink. I'm scared.
It's poontang. I'm telling you.
it's pink.
Your mom brought over poontang? Fucking disgusting.
It's like, it's raspberry. I've never had a raspberry pie before.
Fuck wants a raspberry
pie? I don't know,
pie.
But I'm eating this with can.
Shit sound.
I'm buying it.
Disgusting. Raspberry pie?
No, it's pecan pie.
No, I don't know what you're trying to give me, no.
Are we in Eastern time? No.
We're in Central Mountain.
Dude, this food, I can't help it.
It is midnight
except
here.
Crash the Hedgehog. Yeah, dude. It's Thanksgiving. Yum, yum.
I gotta get out of here. We gone. We hitting the beach.
Best fucking pecan pie ever.
I hit a rock.
Oh my god. I'm eating all of this. You can't have any. And I'm gonna starve myself for the next month because I ate too much.
I got motherfucking killed. Son of a bitch.
Pie.
Oh, take a quick bathroom break.
What's up, Diamond Lord Fiction?
What would y'all like to see me do now on GTA? Y'all let me know while I go pee.
I'm eating pie. Hello. Oh, man. I'm gonna get you, sucker. It's the most realistic movie ever. What? No, you're Western time. Oh, we're Western time. Okay. I'm Western time. No, we're Central. I'm in Central time zone. I don't know where I'm at. I'm here, and it's midnight. That's all I know. This is GTA 5. Potty time. It is potty time. Smile. It reminds me of Neighbors Like Much Pies. Yes. Mom, I got killed. Okay. Hi. I ate all the pecan pie. Alright. I don't know what to do with all this food now. Help me. First person rampage. Jimmy Less Pie. You want some pie? You can have some pie. I'll bring it to you. Actually, you gotta come over here and get it. I'm not going nowhere. I didn't eat pie in front of you. This would be eating pie in front of you. Hold on. I don't even have a fork. That's how bad it is. I'm such a fat kid today. This would be eating pie in front of you. Pie. Good. Oh, you want me to play? I'll play for me. Oh, no, I got pie hands. I can't play. I'll be mad. Come back and fucking pie all over me. I'll start bitching. It's sticky. It's too sticky to play. And I don't want to hear that rage mode. What's a weird link, Mr. Pants? Rate your poo. Rate it like a 2? I don't know. You're actually an American womb can talk French? Okay. www.ratemypoo.com. I'm gonna look that up. Treble Shuffle Kids Unite. What? That's so confusing.
Hello?
That pie was good though. Rich is a bitch sometimes. Okay, I'm gonna play anyway. I haven't played this one yet. It's like the same though, I think, though, as the other one. It's like the same story mode. The graphics are better, which I feel is like a cop out for GTA. I'm just running down the street. Oh, bitch mode.
Bullshit!
Oh, I'm trying to shoot with X. It doesn't work. Sing for you. What do you want me to sing? I'm not going to sing. Do I not have any bullets in this gun? No, I don't. That's why I'm not shooting. Oh, I want the tractor. Oh, hello. Oh, someone's trying to smash me with their car. That's no fun. I'm Rich's mom now. Yes, hello. I'm Rich's mother. I birthed that bearded man. Oh, is that a fucking dog? The fuck? Is it my dog? No. Ah, it's a fucking kick in my ass. I'm trying to eat me. That's no fun. Oh, you didn't try to run me over. I'm not playing your game with pie hands, I promise. Fuck police. Don't say that in real life. You may get shot. I tried to steal the tractor, but it didn't work. Oh, the road disappeared. Oh, man. Oh, there's police behind me, and I'm not on a road. Go, motherfucker. Can I shoot while I'm in my vehicle?
Try.
I'm not going to.
Aim with L1, shoot with R1.
I'm not going to.
Help!
Oh, he's going to get me. He's going to get me. Bug it. Gotta go backwards. Ah! I'm doing too. I am a nut. Can't drive in real life, can't drive on the game. Ain't that the truth? Look, I made it though. I can't even, I'm sorry, I can't read comments and play the game at the same time, or else I will do terrible. I'm gonna smash it. You want it back.
Everything is conspiracy.
Look at this. Not long, I'm flipping my truck. Oh, come on, back over, yes! No, I want to eat more of that deer meat. I can't eat after, is it midnight already?
Yep.
I'm going to say it's still Thanksgiving since I haven't went to bed yet. But well, that way I can eat. I don't know. Oh, a tractor. Is that in there?
I'm a deer over.
What deer?
Those deer.
Oh! I'm on top of the cop car! What the fuck? Oh man. Haha. Oh man, I gotta get out. There's no coming back from that. Why won't he let me out?
Now you're gonna die.
Oh man. Fuck you, police. Give me your vehicle. Biggest two wreck to drive. We shall see. Nope.
Ha-ha. 12 on here, two in the man.
He is. He took a potty break and then I stole it. Damn it.
Good job.
I'm fucking up. Do I have a grenade launcher? Mm-mm. What? What kind of shit is that? You don't
if
have
we were
a
on
grenade
the PS3,
launcher?
I would, but I haven't beat the game on the PS4 yet, so I don't have anything.
Whoa, whose fault is that? Sounds like your problem to me. It's not like a personal problem. I can't drive for shit.
Where
get
are
me
you
out.
Going?
I'm trying to get out of the woods and get
you
back to the
for
road. I am. Where's those damn Sasquatches?
There's a Sam Scratch somewhere.
I know. I'm trying to get out of the woods and find the road. Oh, there's a road.
There's the fucking road.
There's the road. Oh,
hit
deer.
The
deer! No, ah. Deer are evil. That's why we should shoot them. That's why we hunt them.
Doing good, senpai. How are you doing, man? Uh-oh. Oh, Gerald. It's not the Ferguson revenge. That's hateful.
What happens?
She drives like SpongeBob. That is fucking true. That is fucking true. She shouldn't even have a fucking driver's license.
You know that my permit was expired and they gave me one anyway. Why am I cannot?
Because you can't back up, turn in the same way, and go forward the same way expecting.
Oh, I'm just gonna die. Look, I got wasted. Look, calm your shits, man.
You can't back up one way. Go forward the same way. Back up the same way. Go forward the same way.
I do what I want. I'm pretty. I got the boobs, I win. That's how them's works.
Whatever.
Do you have sticky bombs? No.
No, I ain't got no sticky bombs. Why is my head still bleeding? What's really going on?
Oh, man.
Oh, I got a $5,000 hospital bill. Good
You're
God.
Now the police. I'm like the police. Yeah, I got fucked up there, man.
You can see where I flew the plane. Just... And then crashed it.
It was a good run, wasn't it, Burbs? At least I killed people. Doing more than him, he's just flying fucking planes.
Hey.
Just kidding, babe.
You gotta sharpen up when you're shooting. Put some time in at the range if you can.
Now I'm gonna eat this bacon macaroni, though.
About to call a cab, though.
Oh, man. Now I remember why I did
waka,
not...
Waka, waka.
Why I did not bring leftovers home is because I knew I would eat it.
Appreciate it.
It's a dangerous cycle. Oh, my God. Bacon macaroni.
Shazam.
Make my day.
Fuck's my taxi. Yeah, there you are. The Sticky Paddle channel?
Hey, my man, where you going?
West Vinewood.
What, 3 years now?
Four, I think. That's what my time hop says anyway.
Kalia wants to know if you're drunk.
No. Maybe a little. Why? Why? I'm good. I'm fine.
Black man coming from a southern hospital.
Thank you, I am awesome. No, I'm...
She's drunk off of food.
I am. Oh my god, I am. Bacon macaroni.
Got that green light glowing on the GTA.
Bacon macaroni. All right. It's Roman. We need to go bowling. Who's Roman who?
What the fuck? Oh, he just flashed with his camera.
Hey, whoa, back off
there, Roman Reigns? I know my constitutional rights. The WWE? Anyway,
I don't know, but bacon macaroni is delicious. What the fuck you talking about? Oh, hey, I gotta go put this food up. Blues, I'm not gonna stop.
You know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vine, would you think he Clay PG sell out?
Doris from Shrek 2 is hot. I'd do her.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I just didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not,
Toby's back.
The man is not married.
Back from the dead.
Leave motherfuckers alone.
Look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand.
Yeah, man, I mean, earlier, you want right?
to he says he's a killer.
Make it on YouTube, man. You just got to have consistency.
And then, what, he loves his mother.
Consistency, be yourself.
What kind of message is right. he sending our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's
and the rest
fraud.
Will come. The rest care, will
man?
Come.
Yeah, because, you know why?
Consistency
because
and time. It doesn't happen overnight, right? Man.
Well, fuck
right.
them. Fuck them. Fuck them. Fuck them.
I'm not going to say that. For some people, it does.
Fuck them. They're not magic. No.
That is
no,
true.
They're no better than me. They're no better
but
than me.
Shit. Don't get discouraged if it doesn't.
Let's go. You drive. I'll get the shot.
Come on. This double dick on this bike.
Go, go. Get us right up alongside
yeah,
that limo.
Double
dick on the bike.
Oh, my God.
Stick to that fucking limo like glue. You don't look a day over 45.
Babe, are you gay?
No.
Oh, you're human. You bitch.
Sometimes I have my doubts. But
no.
There's nothing special about you.
I'm Shaka One. And only. I
don't believe it. She's slamming a speedball in there, man.
She's slamming a speedball in there.
Open it up, you cow. Come on, come on, come on. You ruined Mark Fossenberg's wife's life. Man, they don't call
she
her
hit
the
me.
Silicone
I'll sue
Slayer
you.
For nothing. Right. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her.
Oh, man. Roman.
His whole town
so you know.
Hello, cousin.
It's in the public interest, you homewrecker.
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the all big right. zeroes are. Got it.
You done with your bag of goodies right now?
I'm myself.
Right on, Ryan J,
hurting.
Man.
Okay,
thanks for
again.
Stopping
we
by, bro. Hope
shot.
You had a happy Thanksgiving, man. And we'll see you next time, brother. Appreciate you.
Bye, Ryan.
Fuck
good
you,
night.
Darling,
yes, I'm fully
oh, no,
dead.
No. It's that bottom feeder
it
Madison.
Came back.
Shit, he's getting the money shots. Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda. We can't let him steal my exclusive. Get alongside him.
I
I'll knock the weasel off.
Shit, though. I am leaving the beer for this. I need some more of that.
Stay on that bastard!
We gonna get him!
Crank the gas! Come on!
Simpsons hit and run.
You sicko! You dummy bitty sniffer!
Gotta watch out,
he fell off!
Aha.
What an amateur!
Precious.
Uh-oh! Looks like you wrecked your camera, Madison! Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout. 5-0, man! They're
let's
on
ride
to
the
me.
Bike in
Go
first
some.
Person. Oh, this is nuts.
I should probably not be watching this since I'm not up to this part. Oh, man.
There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when the ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay, okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent
shot. I'm gonna finish this mission and we're gonna play
there.
A little bit of
so
WWE.
What you get for the photo.
Why would I thought right? Play that?
Yeah, well,
why
I
would you want Shaq Fu to do the first
there.
One suck?
I mean, I did do all the
Shaq
work.
Fu is the greatest game ever
man,
fucking made.
Talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
With Muff
I think I should see if I could try and trick before
just
getting out of
Bigfoot
and see if I can chat with friends
by
you.
It's a beautiful, abusive
bye, Senpai Cowboy.
Senpai, we'll holla at you, bro.
Thanks for stopping by. Did you notice
North Korean
how, like,
black market. The Holy
Facebook
Grail
is no longer a thing, it's a place? Like, people be
can
talking.
You go to Facebook?
Right,
is there a Facebook
saying,
store?
But that's why people be talking. That's how people are talking nowadays. It's like, man, Facebook be popping. Facebook was popping today. Like, what is that? What do you mean Facebook is popping? It's like, it's like a place.
Y'all going
now.
To the party tonight, man? We chilling on
Facebook.
Facebook.
Right. Or like, you know, everybody, people who are going out and like going to the club, they're constantly on their phone going, man, I'm having such a good time at the club. But Facebook is such...
We be clubbing on Facebook?
Right. Facebook is such a place now. People don't come out of their house, but they update their status every 5 minutes. You ain't seen folks in like 6 years.
Lucky I can't live stream to Facebook.
Right.
We'd be partying.
Oh my God, yeah.
I bet Facebook wouldn't have any copyrights.
Right. But you know
bastards.
What I'm saying? Like, it's to me, that's crazy. You ain't seen somebody in 5-6 years. They don't ever come out of the house, but shoot, they on Facebook. Updating their statuses real quick.
Nice guy. What's a really bad Mortal Kombat?
Shaq Fu 2, I think.
Oh, okay.
I think that's what we're talking
oh,
about.
Oh, well, yeah. I mean, but Shaq, I mean.
Come on now. Turkey good. They're not turkey, they're meat. No! Not mine! Oh my God, you broke my heart.
It's alright.
No, but it's different. He marinated it. He did something different. I don't like it. Oh, I like it better. You don't mess with perfection.
Why am I so tiny in the corner? You need me to be bigger? I go bigger.
It'll be bigger. Oh, man. Look. Now you're a fat head.
We eating fucking... deer meat and shit.
That's so bad.
Oh, we're getting in trouble for this fucking music. God damn it.
It's not Facebook. It's Life Invader. I mean, it's crazy though, yeah. Like, Facebook is, it's a place now. There's a guy in your guard unit that looks like Franklin. Have you listened to Annie Up by M.O.P.?
Let's see, let's do a triple threat. Hell in a cell match, because I'm going to toss somebody's ass off mm-hmm. the fucking top.
Is that what she said?
What up, Ian? What's going on, brother?
Hi, Ian.
Who should I be? Definitely not Mr. John Cena.
There's a website that records the number of suicides on a sky bridge. Well, that's just sad. That's real sad.
We're going to be a taker, of course.
Right, monster, you stole my turkey. It's actually deer meat, but you stole it anyway.
I did steal it. I'm sorry, hedgehog. I'm sorry.
You didn't break my heart.
It's okay.
Oh my God, you speak dragon? My daughter speaks dragon. That's very funny. Right.
Random Shawn Michaels attire, and we're going to put Triple H in that bitch, too.
Get this food away from me. I'm going to myself. It's going to be terrible. I got to go run and work out in the morning with my Tammies.
Select arena. Hold on. We're going to WrestleMania 30. Let's do this.
I don't know what you said, but turkey at the end of it, so I can dig it.
Turkey, 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 turkey.
Gobble, gobble. Let's see you gobble, gobble.
Gobble, gobble.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Do you need something else to drink, babe?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Okay. I'm so sick.
I'm sorry, guys. I can't show the entrances due to YouTube's copyrights, so I do apologize. I'll probably get in trouble for just those openings of the song. Time to play the game!
Triple H looks to be in great shape. Yeah, you must have seen his training sessions on WWE.com. There's nobody more focused in the gym than Triple H.
If you were a wrestler, what wrestler would you be? Go, you people.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on. That'll leave a mark. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Or Alex.
For those who did not know, Shawn Michaels suffered ruptured discs in his back that required more than 4 hours of surgery. The Heartbreak Kid's road to physical rehabilitation was grueling. An injury of that severity would have ended the career of most men. But you can't measure passion or the heart of Mr. WrestleMania.
Undertaker versus Brock Lesnar, that was bullshit.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be
over. That was a collateral right there.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Things are about to get ugly. Oh my, get the medics down here.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars will go to achieve victory here tonight.
Ricky ain't got the Ultimo Dragon in this bitch.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Well, when you perform in this business, you
know the risk.
Stone Cold. Imagine what it was like living with the kind of pain or being on that road to recovery. Imagine what it was like for the man known as Mr. WrestleMania to be on the sideline.
Oh, we tombstoning him right now.
The Undertaker. The Undertaker.
That should do it right there. Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Uh-oh, this ain't good.
Here we go, outside of the ring.
Good at all.
There are no countouts in this match. Let me remind everybody, this isn't right.
But it's legal, King. It's all legal.
Yeah, well, that doesn't mean I have to like it. Oh, cool, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Man, that one rocked him.
I don't know what I do, King. Shawn Michaels is such an integral part of the rebuilding of this company. To see WWE win the Monday Night War and become a publicly traded company from home while rehabbing a broken back must have been agonizing.
Oh, you're right about that. I mean, it's amazing how a back injury like that was actually what made him realize it was time to change his life. When Shawn Michaels returned to action in 2002, he was a changed man outside the ring.
Okay.
But still,
we're going to get on top of this cage. I'm powerbombing one of you motherfuckers off of it.
Gets out of the way.
Yes, I do hide drugs in my beard.
Able to break free.
I've got crack. Cocaine in the can, baby.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Anyone else watch NASCAR? I watch NASCAR for the wrecks. If they can compile all the wrecks.
Anybody
together,
who says they watch NASCAR for the wrecks does not watch NASCAR.
Right. They can compile all the wrecks together.
We
and
may not always like the tactics, King, but the theory, Sam. Use this environment to your advantage before your opponent does.
It's
almost too much to imagine the trials and tribulations that The Undertaker must have faced in Death Valley along with Paul Bearer and Kane.
You slap me?
Looking into the eyes of the dead man, you can tell
he
carries the memories of fire and hell.
You hurt me.
He's still not true.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
You just slapped the crap out of me.
And that was broken up before it could land.
And using the environment to his advantage again. Undertaker staring knives into his opponent.
Ow!
Oh, bitch.
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
Oh, shit. Last ride, bitch!
Last ride!
Oh, man. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. Man, Triple H, what offense!
No!
And he gets back in the ring.
Watch it! Ooh!
And there's the reversal! Triple H can't be enjoying this. This could do it.
No.
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
Yeah, I don't watch every day.
Oh! And that shot was dialed in.
Fuck up that bitch.
Ow! They're going to the top. High risk!
Oh no, we're not going to the top. We're not going to the top, though. No.
Sound effects for the
boy,
game.
Boy, he is really tired now.
Are they?
That
not
tank
bad.
Of his.
Let me handle that real quick. Maybe. We'll
this
see.
This is a baby fight.
I have to change it next time, y'all. Remind me.
Has to be reading empty. It has to be King.
The game is so
but
loud.
I still don't see him giving up. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
I don't understand.
You saw
Alex.
That one coming.
I don't get it. I don't understand.
Oh, they're both breaking my eyes.
And he does it one more time. Ouch!
You watched that. You were watching when you heard the streak.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Well, if you haven't watched, I'm going to... Spoiler alert. Sting has come to the WWE.
Woo!
What? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Get out of that.
He's here, guys. He's here.
Just trying to go yeah, his opponent that, into making a mistake here.
Look at Shawn Michaels. He's like wigging the fuck out right now. Look at him. I'm not doing nothing. I'm the Undertaker. Look at Shawn Michaels.
The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
I'm coming over here. I'm trying to.
What a shot. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Put somebody in the cage. This channel was started.
Go to thestickypaddle.com and you can hear all about our history.
Yeah.
I don't know what.
Are
this
like
4 years?
What are they doing?
3 to 4 years ago. It's sad that we don't know.
Now the Undertaker is a force within the ring.
But yeah, it's our whole history is on thestickypaddle.com. Our website.
Again.
Oh, they're just gonna keep punching me.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, ow! What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at
what's
this
really
point?
Going on here? What's really going
and the
on?
The phenomenal, almost supernatural resilience of the Undertaker keeps him going in this matchup. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Impersonate Mullet Mike.
Oh my gosh.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages,
freaks and geeks, trolls and turfs
alike.
Oh, look at this.
Welcome all. I am not Mullet Mike.
Oh, that did it. He does it again. What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps?
He's grabbing the stairs because these guys are just fucking with each other.
Oh my gosh. Sit right into that steel post.
You have the WWE what network and never watched wrestling? What?
Good lord, he's just hell bent on naming
you're about
his
to
opponent.
Watch last, yes, yes. Watch,
oh, his body
watch
has
Survivor
to be
Series.
Right now.
You should watch Survivor. If you have WWE network, watch Survivor Series. But
oh,
we'll see
you
later, Gerard.
I don't know how
go
much
watch
longer
that.
He's going to be.
Yeah, the opponents are drunk on here right now. Something's going on. I'm just trying to get him out the damn cage. Damn it! You were right.
What a move! Wow! Here we see it from this angle.
OMG moment! Come on.
And he gets back in. Oh! Oh, mama! Bam! Undertaker's not playing around. You have to respect the confidence and poise Triple H is showing. Oh, what a collision into that steel.
Put him out of the cage. That's what I'm talking about.
Undertaker is so destructive. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. And using the environment to his advantage again.
Get out of the cage. I am fucking dead, though. I need...
ring post and using the environment to his advantage again.
This match has taken so
near
much
spot
out of
on. Appreciate you.
He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Wait, you're going up. Let's go.
Outside Hell in a Cell, climbing the walls of it.
Oh, let's go, bitch. Let's go, bitch.
And now he's in pursuit. I can't believe this. What are we going to see here?
Oh, that's devastating. Uh-oh, Triple H has him.
Oh, no! Triple H got pedigreeing.
Oh, my, what a move. Wow, that is just dangerous.
I'm going to get thrown off the cage. That's what's going
to
happen.
Sweet chin music.
I just got sweet chin music.
He's done it again.
It actually Look just got louder.
Nice.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry it's so loud. Like I said, I can't change it right now. Yeah, I can't change it right now. I'm sorry.
Oh, wait. That's
oh, shit.
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
Uh-huh.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
Butt scratcher.
The steel girders are starting to break.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, good God. He's trying to throw him off the top.
Oh, he threw me off. Oh, God! Oh, God, I just got tossed off the fucking cell.
I love watching these replays.
Come on, y'all put each other through the cell now. I'm fucking done.
A little intimidation there.
Holy crap.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And now descend. He's still fighting. After that
I just set the fuck up.
On the top of the cell, he's still able to go. He's going up.
We're going back up.
Can you believe what we're seeing? This is insane.
I'm tombstoning Shawn Michaels.
And I think he's
fucking
begging him to bring it.
Watch this
shit. Up there, Michael. You can see that fencing bending under the weight.
And if it goes, King, that's a 25 foot drop to the ground.
That brings the conversation.
Hey, he's going for
the gun. Yeah, babe, I'm a real man. Hey, you want to go skateboard?
Oh, no. What a maneuver.
Oh.
That's it. We may have just seen
this. I just fell through the fucking cage. What the fuck?
Excuse me, Michael, while I close my eyes. Tell me how it ends up.
King, be professional. Like it or not, we have to call this.
You call the match. I'll call a priest.
I am done for.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Man, Triple H, watch it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Did you see him bounce?
King, that had to be a 20-foot fall. That was awful.
Yeah, it does have a twisted in it, but it still kind of sucked.
Tombstone, this motherfucker.
The Undertaker, what a maneuver.
This all goes great with the screen.
Watch it.
Oh, wow.
That's got to be it.
I don't hit me.
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here. Oh, wow.
He was able to reverse that.
Your best friend
is
an animatronic
to
guess
right now.
At his name. Oh, I don't know.
And he's heading back in. Yep, there's the reversal by Shawn Michaels. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Shawn Michaels is dug down.
Everything getting reversed over here.
He's dug down like he has so many times over his career. Undertaker's not playing around.
I need some dental floss for all that.
The Undertaker certainly got someone to sleep on. He needs to dig way down
it's just
deep
messed
if
up.
He wants
Maybe
to keep going now.
It. I mean, it wasn't the greatest of movie, but it's pretty messed up in the end.
Undertaker is so destructive.
Look at this. This could be it.
Tombstone.
Oh, my. The Undertaker.
It's Tombstone. Oh, God. No.
There's the pin.
Get up.
Opponent kicked out.
Oh, my goodness. That was so close. Oh, my God. I lost.
Very McPherson. Thank you. Or change the control down.
Yeah.
Here is your winner,
Bogus.
It's Bodagus.
It's believable, though.
It is believe. Fredrik Bjørnson Fazbear. What about Chica? I don't know, how long have you been here, Mr. Pants?
Shazam.
That was terrible, babe.
That was horrible. I got tossed off the cage, through the top of the cage. Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Here, you want to play a match?
I haven't played this version yet. Is the controls the same?
Not really. Well, X grabs, square punches.
Mm-hmm.
R2 blocks, L2 runs.
I didn't get you none of that.
X grabs, square punches.
Right.
L2 runs.
Right.
L2 runs, R2 blocks.
Okay.
Triangle is your finisher.
Uh-huh.
And your special.
Okay. I got it.
Good?
Sure.
What do you want to play?
I don't care.
You want to play a Divas match? Huh?
Sure.
Where's the
Divas? About more title? Animal Crossing. I'll let him know, Toby. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good night. I'm so confused. They even made it nice and clean down there and shaved it. What else do you want me to do? That's the second time that has been gone. I'm so confused.
You want to be AJ or you want to be one of the 8 lovely divas?
Right. The 8 lovely divas. I don't care.
We're going to do AJ versus Nikki. Mm-mm-mm.
I love AJ. Mm-mm-mm. Everybody loves a crazy chick. They're all locked.
No, not. I've unlocked a lot of them. All right.
You failed, Rich. You disappoint us.
I've failed a lot tonight.
Oh, your puppy left.
I've
know.
I've failed a lot tonight.
You really have.
Failed on Call of Duty. I failed on Grand Theft Auto, and I got my ass tossed off a fucking cage.
You're doing great.
Here, yeah, push the.
You're doing great.
So they don't hear the music.
You're doing great.
For the Divas title.
I don't want to wear the headset. I can't see. Oh, am I sitting over here now?
I guess.
Oh, God, my legs feel like jello. These people are kicking my butt running. Who am I?
Match is underway. Anything and everything will be legal in this one. Struggling for control. Into the tie-up. Nikki Bella going for it.
When you're in that move, you got to hold R until it goes in the red. There you go.
What does that mean?
You gotta move to the red.
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I just told you. You're gonna lose the Divas title.
I probably am.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Fuck
You know,
me,
since
man.
Day one here in WWE, Nikki Bella has proved she is way more than a pretty face. Nikki has great agility from her days
I don't like that.
For fast ground and air attacks.
Punch the bitch.
And she's not afraid to fight fire with fire. And she's definitely the power member of the Bellas. In a boot to the gut.
I'm so
Work
sorry.
Is being put in by AJ
I
Lee.
Like
right now the momentum is with AJ
X
Lee. And who knows when it'll stop. AJ Lee with a great offensive show.
No, Demetrius, AJ is mine, baby. Sorry.
No, AJ is mine.
Display. Yeah.
Forget all y'all. I got a better chance than either one of y'all.
X-Angle, awesome. I'd rather take Nikki.
I love AJ.
And I'll happily say
He's
it again.
So fine.
Oh!
Nikki Bella has it all.
I mean, the stunning beauty, the intelligence, speed, and toughness. Mm. The term Total Diva is much more than just the name of a hit reality show.
So, look, she's already tired. Yeah, that's put what in sucks by AJ about Lee. WWE female wrestlers.
GJB man, no, I'm not gonna play Five Nights at Freddy's. AJ Lee with a great
offensive Mikey's,
Mullet Mikey's thing.
Right, he's doing
that. I'm gonna have to wait for that.
Right, oh, his finale. His finale episode.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Oh, he's bitch, man. Throw him
on his face.
Not too late.
Oh, she's riding her. Yeah, woo!
Woo!
Hold on. Oh, you could escape out the ring. You can go grab a weapon.
Are you watching this, Michael Cole? Okay. I mean, Nikki's just a force in that ring. Oh, boy, do I love this. And I got the best seat in the house. One.
Just hold, just push that one while you're.
We've seen
right
Nikki
there.
Bella polish off opponents in a number right of ways over the years, but nothing has been more brutal to her opponents than her backbreaker.
It's like the
victims runs like a who's who of the Divas division.
Bye, Demetrius. Demetrius.
Nikki is still going.
Have a good
How
night.
Is she doing this?
Right, come on, people. Mm-hmm.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that.
There goes the table.
Oh, I got DDT.
Nikki, show me your titties.
Oh, she does it again.
What? You want to see the virtual reality Nikki titties?
I'm never going to see hers, so might as well show me some computer-rated titties.
I'm already slow as all get out.
We've discussed it many times, Michael. Nikki Bella is way more than just a pretty face.
Now I'm back in the ring.
She's a
good
devastating
job.
Competitor, if you ask me.
She's kicking my ass.
Back to the ring. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
She got me again.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Why are you talking in code over there with the 0-1s and the 1-0s?
0-0-0-1-1-1-0-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
Uh-oh.
Shoulders down. 2, 3.
It's that quick. That quick. What? Get the
Look how hot she is on the game.
And here's
the
highlights. We got a couple highlights here.
I'm just saying. She looks pretty.
Oh, she's the new Divas champion. Just like Survivor Series.
Bye, Jeffrey. Have a good night. And commentary by random people, they're trying way too hard to be serious. Aw. We're being so super serial right now.
Kalia?
Kalia.
Kalia!
Kalia?
Kalia.
It says, please don't pronounce the E in
Kalia.
My...
Kalila. Kalila? No, Kalia. Kalia.
Kalia. Kalia. Kalia. I don't know.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
No.
Shut up. Why is it so hot in here again? Did you turn the heat on?
Yeah.
Okay. Commentary in the game. Aw. I was so sad for a second. Are you playing? You don't play?
Okay. Go ahead. Make sure you push that X button so I don't hear the music.
I do fight like SpongeBob too. Yes, hit the X, hit the X, hit the X. Even though I love Bray Wyatt's music.
He's got the whole world in his hands.
He's got the whole world.
And the Ultimate Warrior.
And now he's being mentioned in the same breath as them. It's awesome.
Tom's got the whole world in his hands. I don't like this arg.
You're moving too slow.
Well, I don't like it. I'm not good with that. Oh my dear baby Jesus.
Yeah, I mean, how do you not see the red?
I see the red. I'm just not good at that.
Clear.
Man, that one rocked him.
Again.
Or is it Kalia?
Ooh!
Clear.
Kalia's
clear. I don't even know anymore.
Kalia.
Ouch, what a landing.
Kalala.
Cena's gonna
finish
you.
Great offense by John
Cena.
Oh god,
I hope not. I hate Cena.
I'm gonna have to beat Cena the crap out. No.
John Cena with the offense.
Just
I'm gonna have to beat him with steel chairs.
I'll get out of here.
Let
me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Apparently, there ain't nothing in the ring. He's gonna hit you with them stairs, though.
Oh, no. Come on.
Because I'm happy.
Big hip toss. Give me a break. There's no need for that.
I like that man talking.
He's still not through.
Ain't nobody mad at you because you were John Cena fan.
Yeah, no, not at all. I liked John Cena when he was a white rapper. He was fun. But now I just...
He saw that one coming.
It's just too much. Too much scene. They
it's
just
a scene nation.
Right. They just play the crap out of him, and it just.
Wait a minute. Look at this big body slam.
It's just.
Here.
It's too much. He just needs to lose sometimes.
Look out! Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, he got me. I'll pick these up.
Oh, he's grabbing the other stair.
He's gonna do with
fucked
that.
Up. It's staircase first staircase.
And this is gonna return to the ring.
L2.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, he's gonna grab it.
Yes, he can.
Okay.
This is no disqualifications.
Oh, he's got something. Oh,
did
him.
You hear the impact?
Oh, he's got a baseball bat on
him. Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Fuck y'all. He's doing a comeback. You better watch out. He's hulking up.
Oh my! Enough with the steps. I have to say, when I think back on all the epic matches I've seen and been a part of in WWE, for pure entertainment value, John Cena's match against our friend JBL at Judgment Day 2005 might have topped them all. I mean, that was a grudge match of epic proportions.
Hit you again. Oh, God.
That's a lie, that one guy.
What? What did he say?
Owen Hart died in the ring. Nobody hit him. And they actually do hit people, man. Let me hit you with the steel chair and see how
he
fake it
feels. He could pin his opponent right here, and Cena continues to fight.
I know it's Cena, but that takes more than that.
The moment in WWE history that you just brought up.
Bye, Alex. Alex, have a good night.
In the main event at Judgment Day 2005 was one of the roughest, toughest matches in the annals of wrestling.
Is the game volume better?
John may have come out on the wrong end of it, but you, I am sure, take pride in just having been a part of it.
Oh, you're right, Michael. That was some match. And I know JBL likes to make excuses.
Now you need to push the up stick once you get some. Push the stick up.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is
unreal. Are you gonna beat Cena?
Of course.
He's gonna kiss him. Watch.
Mwah.
Makes it pay for all that. Will it be? 2, 3.
Right. Oh, hand on the rope and everything. Better watch out.
Let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Yeah, I like slinging them steel chairs.
Getting hit by a steel chair. It
sucks.
And
here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Try and hit her with a steel chair.
Oh my god, you want to go?
Alright.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt. In a moment.
emotional victory here tonight.
Is Smiley better than Rich or whoever these people are? Why are you so confused, Mr. Pants?
Tons better.
Let hope that Mullet Mike brother wins this match. Haha, Bray Wyatt's Mullet Mike's brother. Yeah, yeah. He can fit right in.
All right.
Yes, tons better. Ha ha.
Do one more match.
Hey, look, yeah, you gotta do a comeback now, and they're saying I'm better than you. Gotta get at least half of your man card back.
Right.
Didn't Alex come here? Yes, and Alex came, and he just left. Blurero.
Do a... Four man fatal four way extreme rules for the WWE championship, and I'm gonna
but
be
he's the face of the company's pressure to have the perfect image of
be
the
Daniel
yes!
motherfucking Bryan.
Yes, yes. Gerard, did you see the Raw? Did you see Sting? It was great. It's 2 a.m. I'm almost going to bed. It's been fun. Bye, that one guy. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good night. Get some rest. Happy gobble gobble day. Or I guess gobble gobble day after. Oh no, your dog just woke up. What kind of dog do you have? What kind of puppy is it?
Let's get it.
I'm not trying to ignore you.
I had an iPhone in my beard.
I didn't see you.
Not at all. I did have an iPhone in my beard.
Did you? Oh my good face. So many people from before leaving. It's pretty late.
Alright, Daniel Bryan, better.
It's just amazing competition.
You punk bitch.
Don't blink, you might miss something.
Slow down at where we live, and I've never seen him live. What? Mr. Octopus?
Brock Lesnar is locked up.
It can be acceptable to sing Christmas songs, I guess.
You hear? Wow! He just nailed his opponent with that cane.
A dog named Coco with a chihuahua. Rich had a three-legged chihuahua forever. When we first got together, it was the weirdest looking little thing. But he was cool.
Ray's also played in the NFL for the Minnesota Vikings and the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Mm. You took a pickaxe to the knee.
That these superstars won't go to achieve
you love to dig
here
holes
tonight.
As a door.
And there's the reversal from CM Punk. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Sort of cat.
There's that kendo stick again.
I'm also leaning, but I want to pick up Destiny for Xbox One for a low price.
To win here tonight. Wow, he's still down after that.
Okay, wow. Gerard, have a good night.
Gerald.
Nice reversal.
Gerard.
Yeah, that's where Brian's quickness really pays
good
off.
Good night. Destiny's pretty cool. I like that game.
Another part of Roman Reigns' personal life is that he is the
Grammar's
son of WWE Hall of Famer, Wild Samoan
Jingle Bells.
So success is in his blood. Boy, he was able
right
to
on one horse open.
Roman center. Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Yep, happy shopping. So, yeah, I'm not going shopping, though. You can't get me to a store to save my life on Black Friday. Come one, come all, tonight only. Watch us as Rich takes on three others and see him get his butt handed to him. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Hurry, hurry, hurry,
hurry. Hurry, hurry, for one night only.
Extra, extra.
Read all about it. He is playing WWE
2K15. Right.
Oh, well, thanks for staying. They want to rob your beard.
Big opening
you can
for
rob
cannot
it.
Have my
look.
Beard.
You know, in the past few years, I think we've
I just grabbed another iPhone out of it.
By Brock Lesnar's Kimura, than by any other
oh, we don't
Daniel
have a 3DS.
Hit that one. Whoa, oh. Don't get up.
Here we go with the finisher.
But it's fun. What Mike has it. It's really fun.
We're putting him in the S lock.
He's got it locked
in. This is not the position
you want to be in. Fuck you, Punk.
CM Punk's building ahead of steam.
That ain't good. Oh shit. Hey.
We love having you watch our live streams, Mr. Octopus. Looking for a victory,
looking to build momentum. No,
Thursday, bro. Thursday at the Underdome. Have you two seen Army of Darkness? Oh, which one? Is that an alien movie?
No. That's old school.
What is it about? Hi, Caleb.
New champion!
What is it about?
Army of Darkness. It's an old school funny horror movie.
This is my boomstick.
Oh, yes. Yes, I have seen that. Alex may come back. I don't know. I think he said something about... Scroll back up through the chat, man. He said something.
Are we going to call that one? It will,
Are we
chat with y'all for a few seconds.
Right. Are we about to end it? We're ending it. So what do you guys want for Mr. Santa Claus?
Who's been good this year?
Not you. You're not getting nothing. You want to rob his beard? I want to rob his beard too. Yes, yes, yes.
You wait.
What's up, Santiago?
Give me a few more months and this thing gonna be Daniel Bryan worthy.
Bray Wyatt worthy?
No, I'm gonna blow Bray Wyatt out the water with his beard. Hey, yeah, Crashy!
You can't be right all the time.
I'm the champ. I'm the new champ.
It may be. I think it is coming to an end.
Yeah.
You want a laptop? I want a laptop, too.
I want a new PC.
GTA 5. We already played GTA 5.
Yeah, we already played GTA 5.
You missed it. You once killed a shade by eating him. Oh, man. What do I want for Christmas? I want a laptop too.
Y'all stop by the Richnificent channel. I'll play some more GTA 5 tomorrow night.
You deserve a huge chunk of coal thrown at you.
Hey. Shit happens, you know?
As long as it's not yellow snow. That stuff's deadly.
He said coal, not snow.
I said, as long as it's not yellow snow, that stuff's deadly.
Oh, and I know if y'all seen it, zombies have been confirmed for Advanced Warfare, so we're going to be doing the crap out of that. Yeah, I'm going to find me three other people. Zombies is going down on Advanced Warfare. Exo-zombies, excuse me.
You want Attack of Titans on the last 3 days? Ooh. It was only released in Japan?
Well, I think you got to have a 3DS from Japan to play that, don't you?
Hi, Scarmio.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't notice that. Like, I'll show you if I can show you real quick.
Santa or God? God.
If it looks like it.
Because God equals Chuck Norris. Woo.
Where is it? It's not on this.
And screen. A bag which you can put. Oh man, I would love. I want to own my own Walmart. That's what I want.
Yeah,
from
okay.
Santa Claus.
See, like. Because I know if you buy games in America, they have the one right there. I don't know if you can see that.
It's too close.
Well, no, it's the color.
There it is, yeah.
Yeah, the one. But I just noticed on the PS4 games.
Oh, good gracious.
I just knocked over a bunch of beer bottles.
Oh, good gracious.
Well, not on this one, but on the WWE, it says all right there instead of a number one.
So you can play it on all.
So you can play it on any console you buy, but like... Most of them, they'll have a 1, 2, 3, 4...
What would happen if you saw a crazy bloody hobo outside on your porch? I would shut the door and lock it. And maybe offer him a towel for his bloodiness.
I play Battlefield 2.
I'll probably get hard line.
Oh my god, don't look behind you. They're gonna shave your beard.
Ain't nothing behind me, man, but a green screen. Woo!
You should play Battlefield Hardline.
I'll probably get Battlefield Hardline.
You want to see a Christmas stream? Oh, well, that could happen.
We're probably going to have some... It's not written in stone yet, but we may have something special for Christmas planned out. Me, Mullet Mike, and Smiley here, so...
It's not in stone yet.
It's possible, so we'll see.
You broke the fifth wall. God is Chuck Norris. We discussed that earlier, I think. But yeah.
I did, Alien trip so far. I haven't played much of the story mode on GTA 5 for the PS4. I've beat it on the PS3, though.
My neck is hurting. I do want to own my own.
This
Walmart,
beard ain't
though.
Nothing. If I could pull up a picture real quick of what my beard used to be, I could show you real quick.
Can you pull it up?
I'm sure I can somehow. Hold on. Y'all,
I thought
give
you
me
have some saved on your computer.
With my beard? I don't think so.
Yeah, with you and, what's his name?
Who?
I can't think of his name right now. Tay-Tay's stepdaddy.
No, that was my hair.
Oh.
Where's my mobile uploads? Hold on, I'm going to show you how my beard looked a while back.
It's been a little bit.
Before the mullet started to grow his out. Let me save this real quick, like... Thoughts on your profile pic? Is that Chronic the Hemp Hog? I know what Chronic... I used to have a Chronic the Hemp Hog shirt. Here, oh, I can look like Santa with a beard, bro.
Are you going to put the picture up?
Yeah, give me a second. Hang on. We'll find y'all a picture real quick.
The beard photo.
What my beard used to look like.
Are you going back to that?
Bam.
Whoa.
Look at that beard. That thing used to be just... And my hair was fucking long as shit.
Dude, he eats food as if he's, like, in jail. And it's so far up. Like, he eats like this. And it used to be, like, once he get done eating, it'd just be beard
flakes
everywhere.
Bam, look at
everywhere.
That beard, bro. If I got gum stuck in the beard, I'd leave it there.
Get some peanut butter.
I'd just leave it there.
Hope a bird comes to nest.
I'd just leave it there. That's what I'd do.
All right. It used to be huge.
And that was just like, 4 months. That was another 2 months growing after that.
Right. That's like 6 months of beard right there. 8 months, actually. No, yeah. That was a full pregnancy. Was that a full pregnancy?
No.
You stayed for
that. Like I said, that wasn't even as long as it was. So.
Oh, dang it. That's hilarious. I regret it. That's
Hold on.
Funny. What are you doing now?
Where's my hair at? I'm going to show you the hair real quick before Before we back out of this beast, hold on.
Are you going to show him your long hair, too? That's so funny. He said, I stayed for the beard. I regret it. Oh, that was good stuff. Good stuff.
It's not in that. Where is it at? Hold up.
You saved a photo. I told you.
I understand, woman, but you're not hearing what I'm telling you.
Don't. Ever.
You're not listening.
What's new?
Y'all ever see me with YouTubable? Y'all know who YouTubable is?
Why are you all saving?
Huh? Y'all know who YouTubable
Why
is?
Why are you putting him on your... Oh, you're so funny.
I hung out with YouTubable at SGC.
This is true.
He was in my hotel room.
What were y'all doing? No. I thought you were going to show him a thing of your...
I'm trying to find my beard right now, woman.
It looks like you're showing him pictures.
Or my hair. Where the fuck is my hair at? I don't remember where my hair is.
I don't know.
Oh
my goodness. It's not gonna... There's you singing with long hair.
Where? Oh, yeah. All right.
Don't show him any naughty pics.
I'll show you some booty pics.
You better not. That's not really it. Doesn't really do the...
Yeah, it doesn't do it justice, but that was my hair.
It looks like you have the giant mustache.
It does. It looks like I got Yosemite Sam going on.
Hi, Mr. Octopus. I've said hi to you several times.
What up? Yeah, check it out. That's almost as long as my hair was. With the beard. Oh, that was kind of a little bit here going on. That was at my 10-year high school reunion. I was on the mic breaking them off some with some Master P, No Limit Soldiers.
Some karaoke.
It was pretty good, though.
Karaoke. See, I can't see. Look how squinty I am. Look,
what?
I gotta get glasses.
I can't see what's going on.
I can't. I gotta get glasses so bad. I need glasses.
If y'all know my boy YouTubable, man, y'all, yeah, if you ain't subscribed to him, he's got a million subscribers, man, y'all. You look, I got my Vita in my hand, too, while I was wrecking it, because that was my phone at the time.
I don't know what he would do if his beard took over his body, but I know what I would do. I would go full on with my wax machine and have at it. Bye, Mr. Pants.
Blabber Pants. We'll holler at you, bro.
That's 80s style hair.
Bro, that hair is like Fabio, son. It's coming back, too. I'm bringing it back. It's going to happen.
You're a beard now?
Now you're a beard in your head.
Poof. Poof.
Oh, that's good stuff, guys.
It's good stuff.
Well, right on, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button for more live streams, more creepy gaming, more creepy world, more sticky paddle.
Right.
Man, like I said, if you ain't already subscribed to the Richnificent channel, because I want to live stream every day, but it's hard, you know. I try to.
That it is.
But, and also I'm doing the Let's Play for Advanced Warfare, so check that out. We're about halfway through it right now, I think. I'm going to upload part 6 and 7. Part 6 tomorrow, part 7 the next day. So, y'all be looking for that, man. But other than that, keep it sticky.
Keep it sticky. Be sure bye, to stop guys. By. Mwah. Love you all.
I'm out. This bye. Beard will be back later.
I'll bite it.
Out.
I love y'all.